the halls of Wallace to the suites of Sunderland, Drury Lane comes to life once again. There's dancing, there's dinosaurs, there's different faces everywhere, which can only mean one thing. It's move-in day, 2017 edition.
Hi, welcome to Drury.
From nearby cities like
Oak Grove, Missouri,
to across the country in
Chico, California,
and faraway lands like
Accra, Ghana,
over 450 new students are moving into the DU residence halls. As always, there's a lot of feelings going on.
Pumped, and I'm ready to move in already.
A little nervous, but excited.
I'm really excited. She's the excited one.
Tired.
Stressed.
Kind of getting used to it.
I'm ready for the parents to leave.
Ready to start my life.
You might have also noticed parents and students aren't alone when it comes to unpacking that 9 months of living in the trunk.
I literally didn't have to pick up a single thing.
Drury professors, Greek life, and pretty much every student organization is represented and ready to haul your stuff up three flights of stairs.
Welcome to Drury!
Admittedly, it's one of the most anticipated days on campus.
It's the start of a new year. We're welcoming our next generation of Panthers. So this is just the start of just such an exciting time for all of these new students, and we get to be a part of that.
Let's go!
And when it comes to anticipation, no one is more ready for a new adventure than its newest class.
You know, I was really excited when I found out I got accepted into Drury.
I loved everyone's like energy, and they were screaming and everything, and I loved it because it's just, it makes it feel like a community. It like reassured me of that community feel, and I was really excited about that.
It's smaller, which I really liked, so feeling super comfortable and safe and just kind of everybody was like friendly and everybody was smiling, and I mean you hear that a lot, but it made me feel really good coming on campus.
As move-in winds down, orientation is just starting. So wave goodbye to mom, give dad a hug, and take a deep breath. Welcome to Drury, students. The future is yours.